Welcome back to Active Presenter 7 Tutorials. In this video, I'm going to show you the way to insert and modify a great spotlight effect. Let's get straight into it. Spotlight effect helps you direct your audience's focus to a specific part of your slide. To insert a spotlight effect to your project, open the Annotations tab and click Spotlight. Then, an oval spotlight appears on the canvas, with the inside of it remains the original brightness, and the outside of it is darkened. Now, you can move and resize the shape of the spotlight as your wish, by moving it to the proper position and dragging the resizing handles. In case you want the spotlight shape to fit the object, access Change Shape in the Format tab, then, choose another shape. Also, you can change theme style for the outside of the spotlight shape. Click the arrow to access further styles. Next to the Quick Styles command is the Style Tools command, where you can set fill style, line style, and shadow effect for the object. These options are also available in the Properties pane. It seems more convenient for me to customize the styles and effects of the object in the Properties pane. Solid fill is already selected by default. You can lower or higher the opacity of the color, if you desire to tone down or up the effect. Next, for the line of the spotlight shape, you have choices to set it invisible or not by choosing no line or solid line. Also, it's up to you to choose no shadow or custom shadow. The plain solid fill style may look good, but if you want your slide to be livelier, gradient fill is a great choice for you. There are two types of gradient styles for you to select, linear and radial. I'll pick linear for this example. Next, click the color picker to choose another color. I'm going to combine yellow and light blue for this effect. Click here and select light blue color. And set the transparency for this object. Then, further change the angle and drag the offset X and scale X to wherever I want. It looks good now. We can add values to change the timing and duration of the object in the Size and Properties tab, but I'd rather you did it in the timeline. You just need to drag this line however you want it to last. I'll drag it here to fit the action in the clip. And drag this line a little. Perfect. Let's see preview. ActivePresenter is a screencasting and e-learning software, which can be used. Okay, the spotlight jumps in and out suddenly, and I think that it needs some entrance and exit effects here. Just go to the Animations tab and choose Fade In and Fade Out effects. I drag these effects a little so that they will fade in and out slowly. I'll play it back. ActivePresenter is a screencasting and e-learning software, which can be used to create software demonstrations. That's all about Spotlight Effect in ActivePresenter 7. Thank you for watching.